Breaking news to report from overnight as flames tore through this business. You're looking at this is in Woonsocket.
Yeah, this all started around 2:30 this morning on North Main Street. The fire started inside an auto garage right next to the door of the Bargain Fair flea market. Now, witnesses tell us they heard a bang right before spotting the flames, which were shooting through the top of the roof of that garage. Now, right now, we have no word on any injuries or what may have caused that fire.